big quality players, like the coach was already mentioning, Samuel Eto'o, Stéphane Bier, myself, Alexon. There's a player who already played Champions League. We already played at a certain level with most of these players. So I think it's the same football. We're playing like any other preparatory game. But on a serious note, it's our final game in Europe. We really want to close the training camp on a very good note. So I think it's at that level we're looking at it. It's a World Cup game for us. It's also a preparatory game.